pro-independence protesters have begun blocking roads in some parts of Catalonia as Spanish ministers prepare to hold a cabinet meeting in Barcelona. The decision to move the meeting was aimed at reducing tensions months after Catalan leaders were jailed for trying to break away from Spain. Prime Minister Pedro Sánchez and Catalan leader Quim Torra agreed on Thursday to an effective dialogue, but anti-Madrid protests were expected to grow during the day. More than 20 roads, including the AP7 and the two motorways, were blocked by protesters across Catalonia as police were deployed in large numbers ahead of the cabinet meeting. The protests were coordinated by the radical group, the Committees for the Defense of the Republic, CDRs. The cabinet was due to convene exactly a year after the Madrid government held snap elections in Catalonia, a decision seen as provocative by pro-independence groups. On Thursday evening, Mr. Sánchez and the Catalan leader held a symbolic meeting, a Djibouti declaration, pledging their commitment to an effective dialogue that can raise a political proposal with broad support in Catalan society. A follow-up meeting between Spain's vice president and her Catalan opposite number is to take place next month. Mr. Sánchez came to power as the head of a minority socialist government in June. The cabinet was set to rubber stamp a 22% increase in Spain's minimum wage, raising it to 1,050 a month. That would transform it from one of the lowest in Europe to one of the highest. A poacher has been ordered to watch the Disney film Bambi repeatedly after he was convicted of illegally killing hundreds of deer. Missouri hunter David Barry, must view the film at least once a month during his year-long sentence. He was arrested in August along with two family members for killing the deer, taking their heads and leaving their bodies to rot. Prosecutors said it is reportedly one of the biggest poaching cases in Missouri history. On top of the jail sentence of the illegal deer hunting, Judge Robert George ordered Barry Jenner to view the Walt Disney movie Bambi, with the first viewing being on or before December 23,
2018,
and at least one such viewing each month thereafter. During his spell in prison, the 1942 cartoon about woodland creatures shows a hunt to kill the mother of eponymous deer character Bambi. A months-long investigation, spanning several states, led to the arrest of Barry Jr., his father David Barry, Sr., and his brother Kyle Barry, according to a local newspaper, the Springfield News-Leader. While the total number of deer taken illegally is unknown, Lawrence County's conservation agent Tandy Bonds said it could be several hundred. Barry Jr. received a year-long sentence in Lawrence County Prison after pleading guilty to illegally taking wildlife. He has also been sentenced to a 1-0-day term in Barton County Prison for a firearms probation violation, and both he and his father had their hunting privileges revoked for life by the Missouri Conservation Commission. The United States military says it has killed 62 fighters from the Islamist group al-Shabab in 6 airstrikes in Somalia. 5 airstrikes on Saturday killed 32 militants, and a further 2 on Sunday killed 28, it said in a statement. These were the deadliest air attacks in Somalia since November 2017, when the United States said it had killed 100 militants. Somalia has seen a sharp increase in the number of airstrikes and casualties since President Donald Trump took office in the United States in January 2017. A tally by the Bureau of Investigative Journalism reveals that at least 400 people have been killed in airstrikes since the beginning of 2017. far more than the previous 10 years combined. The latest strikes bring to at least 40 the number carried out in Somalia so far this year, compared with 35 recorded in 2017. The United States has a huge military base in neighboring Djibouti, from where it launches attacks on the militants. Mr. Trump gave the United States military greater authority in March 2017 to attack militants in Somalia. Traditionally, United States presidents have been wary of intervening in Somalia, since ATM Special Forces soldiers died fighting militias in the capital Mogadishu in 1993, a battle dramatized in the film Black Hawk Down. No civilians were killed in the latest airstrikes, which were carried out in coordination with the Somali government, the United States military said. Alongside our Somali and international partners, we are committed to preventing al-Shabab from taking advantage of safe havens from which they can build capacity and attack the people of Somalia, the United States Africa Command said. Al-Shabab, which is linked to al-Qaeda, has not yet commented on the latest strikes. Somalia-based security think tank the Hiraal Institute said in a report published in November that al-Shabab had been forced to change tactics following the upsurge in airstrikes. The institute said the group was now conducting fewer mass attacks on military bases, but attacks on government offices and businesses which refused to pay its taxes had increased markedly. The United States State Department, in its most recent report on terrorism, described Somalia as a terrorist safe haven, and said al-Shabaab remained a threat. Despite suffering setbacks, the group retained control over large parts of the country, and the ability to carry out high-profile attacks using suicide bombers, explosive devices, mortars, and small arms, the report added. A poacher has been ordered to watch the Disney film Bambi repeatedly after he was convicted of illegally killing hundreds of deer. Missouri hunter David Berry, Jr., must view the film at least once a month during his year-long sentence. He was arrested in August along with two family members for killing the deer, taking their heads and leaving their bodies to rot. Prosecutors said, it is reportedly one of the biggest poaching cases in Missouri history. On top of the jail sentence of the illegal deer hunting, Judge Robert George ordered Barry Jr. to view the Walt Disney movie Bambi, with the first viewing being on or before December 23,
2018,
and at least one such viewing each month thereafter. During his spell in prison, the 1942 cartoon about woodland creatures shows a hunt to kill the mother of eponymous deer character Bambi. The months-long investigation, spanning several states, led to the arrest of Barry Jr., his father David Barry, Sr., and his brother Kyle Barry, according to a local newspaper, the Springfield News-Leader. While the total number of deer taken illegally is unknown, Lawrence County's conservation agent Tandy Barnes said it could be several hundred. Barry Jr. received a year-long sentence in Lawrence County Prison after pleading guilt to illegally taking wildlife. He has also been sentenced to a 1-0 day term in Barton County Prison for a firearms probation violation, and both he and his father had their hunting privileges revoked for life by the Missouri Conservation Commission. Two Scandinavian women tourists have been found dead in Morocco, with cuts to their necks, the country's interior ministry said. Both bodies were found near the town of Imlayo in the High Atlas mountain range, near the foot of North Africa's highest peak, Mount Tabco. The women, from Denmark and Norway respectively, have not yet been named. A police investigation has been launched into their deaths. The Interior Ministry statement said, two Scandinavian women tourists have been found dead in Morocco, with cuts to their necks, the country's Interior Ministry said. Both bodies were found near the town of Imlil in the High Atlas mountain range, near the foot of North Africa's highest peak, Mount Tabqo. The women, from Denmark and Norway respectively, have not yet been named. A police investigation has been launched into their deaths, the Interior Ministry statement said. The United States military says it has killed 62 fighters from the Islamist group al-Shabab in 6 airstrikes in Somalia. 5 airstrikes on Saturday killed 32 militants, and a further 2 on Sunday killed 28, it said in a statement. These were the deadliest air attacks in Somalia since November 2017, when the United States said it had killed 100 militants.